Gino, wait up.
What are you talking to the old man like that for?
Because he's your boss, not mine. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Come here, I want to tell you something. You remember Uncle Pino, right?
Yeah, the big guy.
One time, I was a kid. Pino was gonna, like, take me to the movies, right? Sunday matinee.
Yeah.
But first, we go to the candy store. Met the Amazon, 86. You remember the place?
Who the hell could forget that place?
We see this guy. He's filling up his pockets. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Pino grabs him by the throat, drags him outside, throws him a beating. Bing, bang, boom.
No.
Puts him in the trunk of the car, drives to the movies with him in the trunk.
You went to the movies?
We're in the movies. I'm not watching. Well, I'm thinking to myself, well, what about this guy in the trunk, you know? I think to myself, he killed him.
He's dead, right?
He's dead. I run back around to Pino. I says, Pino, you killed the guy. Pino's bored. Brings me around the front, gives me the keys. He says, Gino, do what you got to do. I says, man, you're me. What am I going to do? I'm 9 years old, right?
So what'd you do?
He gives me the keys. I open the trunk. I see this grown man staring at me.
Mean, you must have been scared shit.
Man, I got Pino over here. We're always scared of him, right? I says to the guy, hey, you, get the fuck out of here.
Zoom.
I blink. He's in Hoboken.
No, he took off like a shot.
Like a bird.
9 years old, you scared the shit out of him.
The son of a bitch. 9 years old. I'm looking at Pino and thinking to myself, my God, what a great guy. I always wanted to be a wise guy. Look at us now under God. Who would have ever thought that I would have become a cop, huh?
Hey, Lucky, you know, three gods a puppeteer. And we're just on the end of the strings.
Yeah, but God has a strange sense of humor, you gotta admit.